After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Detected. Access denied. Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Temperature rising.
Thank you.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Gas leak detected. Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Warning, core temperature rising.
Stay focused. Stay tuned. Remember, the Blind Council is always watching.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%. Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Have you filled out your UAC? See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance. contribution to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Critical levels. The core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Argent Energy Tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
Could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.